I'm excited to bring you today the Emotional Core Therapy app. I'm Robert Moylan, a psychotherapist in Naperville, Illinois. I've been using this approach for really the past 20 years, on and off. Treated hundreds of people for anxiety-related issues in private practice, working in hospital emergency rooms, supervisory roles, etc. There's a lot of stress what people have, and anxiety is one of the most frequent stresses I see. There's many different types of anxiety disorders, like social anxiety disorder, PTSD, generalized anxiety disorder, panic disorder, you know, and anxiety also is found a lot in other disorders like personality disorder, substance use disorder, etc. So it's a key thing to look at in life and how to resolve it. With emotional core therapy, we have an app now that is scientifically proven to be the most effective worldwide at treating these type of anxiety disorders. Well, how can we say that? The Emotional Core Therapy app treats the root cause of stress every time you use it. And anxiety is one of the four true emotions that causes the body stress. To show you this right away, let's go to the settings section of this app before we start using the app. The settings section has an About Us section, which I'm going to click on right now, and it describes how to use the app. The key part of the app is to use it on small, simple things that cause you stress initially. And then later on build up to the more serious stresses in one life. But the About Us section has a description of the symptoms of joy, grief, fear, and relief. These are the four emotions that cause us stress. So fear or anxiety, the symptoms are feeling nervous, irritable, on edge, having a sense of impending danger, panic or doom, having increased heart rate, breathing rapidly, hypertension, sweating, trembling, feeling weak or tired, difficulty concentrating, etc. These feelings happen to almost nearly all human beings from time to time. I suffered great anxiety disorders when I was a child. I'm now almost 60 years old, but I can remember those days back then and how I wasn't able to treat it effectively. I wish I would have had this app to work on this app. This app you can use any time of the day or night, 24 hours a day. It's great for working in treatment facilities, at home, etc. Let's look at a case right now of a patient I had who suffered anxiety. Is a woman I work with. Confidential name, but she was working and her boss was yelling at her frequently every couple of days. She had all kinds of stress. So how did she resolve it? We didn't have the app at this time, but I'm going to show you how the app works for a patient like this. She could use this app to process her stress. So let's go real quick to how it works. Let's start with the app. We start new ECT. This is what the ECT does is it makes you answer seven basic questions that every stressful event causes. So the first question that it asks you is, what is causing you stress today? Well, this woman is being harassed at work by her boss, by evil boss. Okay, so we put that down here. All right, so relationship she's entering an evening is workplace stress. That's what she's having. And workplace and school stress is where I see a lot of this stress that kids face, adults face, but it's very treatable from time to time. The next step is, what is the predominant need of someone or something that's causing you stress? Well, with her, there was a lot of stress going on. Financial, she needed the money from work, you know, physical, what it was doing to her body, what the boss was yelling at her, how it made her feel, spiritual. But the predominant need in this one was emotional. He was making demands on her that were unrealistic. He was yelling at her, and that caused her stress. Now, if it was something more detailed, we could go on to the internet research on Wiki right here, you know, types of workplace stress, hazards, things like that. We could just Google it and then cut and paste it. So if I want to do that right there, I can. I won't do it right now, but for the next example, I will use it. So we go back to the app and we write in here, emotional. She's feeling emotional stress. We can talk into the app or write in the app. This time I'm gonna use a voice activation system and talk into it. The need that is emotional. So we stop that, we talk right there. So she's getting, she has to listen to her boss. That's emotional stress she's facing. The next step is, what senses are being aroused? This is an automatic step, like the fifth step. So she sees it, she hears it primarily, okay? The next step is, which emotion is aroused in this encounter? There's four emotions that cause us stress, and we rate these emotions 1 to 10. You actually can monitor your happiness, which is a great feature of this app too. But for now, this person is facing fear. She has anxiety, and her anxiety is great. She can't sleep at nighttime. She's sweating, has panic attack, has a bodily stress. But she has, her stresses are basically 8 out of 10. It's very high level. And so she comes to see me as a counselor, that type of thing. But she also can talk to this app and work it out here. That's a great feature of the app. So the next step is, Step five, this happens automatically. Stress reverberates about throughout the central nervous system from the brain to the muscles and tendons in the body. The next step is, where do you feel this stress? She feels it all in different places, but let's say, for example, she feels it in her neck. So we write that down. We can talk it out in the app or write it out. Let's write it out here in her neck. You can feel it anywhere. Everybody's different about where they feel stress. The next step is, how do you release this stress? There's many different ways of releasing stress, but in my books and videos highlight these. But for now, we're just going to talk about two basic ones, talking and writing it out. So she talks it out while writing it below to authenticate the feeling. I'm stressed out today regarding my relationship choice with my boss, who yells at me. All right, that's her relationship she's in. And the emotion she's feeling is fear, right? Fear is another word for anxiety. So the last step is, there's only seven steps to the process, but what almost most psychology techniques like this one use, these approaches, use mindfulness or a different approach to reset. So we want to get calm. People make dozens of relationship choices a day, if not hundreds. And so we're always choosing relationships, so we have to kind of decide how they make us feel. But when you stay calm and learn to relax, you think better. So this step has a mindfulness-based video as the eighth step. So let's watch that for 40 seconds and try to calm ourselves down.
Let your mind relax and daydream. Whatever thoughts come and go in your mind, simply observe them as if from a distance. Notice your breathing. Breathe in through the nose for a count of three and out through a count of six. Feel yourself slowly regaining yourself from the stress of the outside world. When you reach a calm state of being, click on the icon below to end the eight-step process.
So now we go back to the home section again. And here we are at the screen. There's some other great features of this app. The app has links to my books. I've written eight books that cover various topics such as spirituality, the major religions. I cover sports psychology in there. We have journal articles on anxiety, depression, happiness, all that stuff. The app is the most effective model in the world for happiness. All human beings want that. So that's a great way to monitor your happiness through the app. There's a one-hour training video which teaches you how to use the eight-step process, which is fascinating. That's free and linked up. So let's now go to one more example. Let's go to another patient I had was a military person. He went to the military for a while. He withdrew from the military after boot camp was causing him all kinds of stress. These are both cases I discussed in my books. My emotional core therapy book is a training tool for professionals throughout the state and the country, mental health professionals like psychologists, social workers, counselors. So they use that this same approach I've been teaching for years at presentation as hospitals, etc. How to help people with stress. So it's and this app uses commonly well-known psychology techniques that are organized in a very good fashion. It's the best way I describe this is a sort of like mindfulness-based psychotherapy. That's why how I would describe this, and where a key emphasis is on your emotions. So now let's go to one more example of stress. Again, this person, fictitious name of Joe, was in the military, suffered stress from boot camp. So let's start that. Okay, what is causing you stress today? Boot camp, sergeant yelling at me was causing him stress. That's what he complained to me about. And the relationship he's entering and leaving, that's boot camp. That's military camp for him, to where he has to get initiated into the military rules. The next step is, what is causing him stress? Now, in this case, again, it's emotional. He's a lot yelling at him, but there's also a lot of physical demands that were causing him stress. Being up at nighttime, wake up early in the morning, running out in the rain, cold, etc. So he was under a lot of physical stress by his sergeant. Sergeant placed physical demands on him. So we write that down. This is great for couples, and most couples all have issues related to stress, like fear, anxiety, when they're dealing with relationships, you know, whether it's married or going through a divorce, etc. This is great for school-age kids, too, as long as you got permission from your adults. Next one is, what senses are being aroused? This is an automatic step. Again, he was seeing it, hearing it, feeling it, touching it. These are all his natural senses. That's how he intake the needs that were causing him stress. So which emotion is being aroused at this relationship encounter? This person, again, had a lot of fear. His fear, again, was very high. I would put it at a 7, let's say a 7 out of 10 this time. He was shaking, trembling, sweating, having nightmares, things like that. So he came to see me and we talked about it. We didn't have the app at this time, but the app is great for him to use whether he was in the military. This is great for military people to use the app while they're in the military because they can't get out of the military right away. So they have to deal with this stress. This would be similar to like a school-aged person who doesn't like the class they're in and suffering stress, or a workplace person who doesn't like the job they're in, so they have to monitor their stress. We all, as human beings, have to monitor our stress because stress alters the central nervous system, which can cause problems to our organs, our liver, kidney, etc., heart. So we have to watch this long term. The app is the most effective in the world for peace and happiness, and who doesn't want that? We all do. Well, it's just learning to monitor your body for how you feel. The next step is an automatic step. The stress, when you have your emotions, they go to your brain, central nervous system, they echo throughout the body. It reverberates like an echo or like an alarm system. So you feel that stress throughout your body. The next step is, where do you feel this stress? We're asking 7 basic questions every time we have stress. Well, this time he feels it in his chest. So he feels the stress in his chest. He writes it down. Remember, he can talk or write it out. He writes it out. The next step is, how do you release this stress? Well, I'm stressed out today regarding my relationship choice with boot camp and the military, right? And the military. So we put that down. And stress is, and emotion is fear. So that's what he writes down. And remember, stress can be with us weeks and months. This person faced stress for 3 or 4 months. Both these individuals did, and they both weren't able to get help right away. It takes time to get rid of this stuff. The second case is a little bit better than the first, because the first person and the boss in the relationship would work, she had to stay there. Where in this case, he was able to leave boot camp, finally get 100% better. All right, so this relationship, he has a feeling of fear. We go to the next one. This time, instead of watching a video for 40 seconds, he feels pretty good about what he wants to do. He wants to keep on picking up another, using the app. So he'll watch the video for like 10 seconds.
Let your mind relax and daydream. Whatever thoughts come and go in your mind, simply observe them as if from a distance.
So again, you see how this app works. You can use it for pretty much any type of stress you're having. All human beings from time to time suffer anxiety-related issues because what happens is fear evolves from entering a relationship we don't like. We're all human beings do that from time to time. So it's a healthy app for all of us to use. I really enjoy teaching people this stress, especially the young people. From the time you're born to the time you die, you have stress. The 4 emotions act as a navigation tool in life. We want joy. We want relief. We don't want grief and fear. The acronym I use is Just Get Freaking Real. So we want to monitor our body for joy and relief and move towards those relationships and move away from relationships that cause us grief and fear. And that's a challenge for all human beings. But it's healthy for us to do so. So again, this app is free on the Android system, and you can use it anytime, any place. Thank you. Bob Moylan, psychotherapist.
Welcome to the Emotional Core Therapy app. This